On the 15th of October 1783, Jean-François Pilâtre de Rozier conducted the first ever manned hot air balloon flight. Welcome to History Pod. Joseph-Michel and Jacques-Étienne Montgolfier, two brothers from France, had been experimenting with flight using hot air since 1782. The Montgolfier's balloon worked by heating air inside a large envelope, causing it to rise. This is based on the principle that heated air is less dense than cool air, enabling the balloon to float. In June 1783, the brothers conducted their first public balloon demonstrations, and the success of that experiment encouraged further efforts to prove that humans could also safely use their balloon design. After several unmanned trials, including a demonstration that used live animals in the garden of the Palace of Versailles in September, the stage was set for the first test with a human passenger. On the 15th of October 1783, Pilâtre de Rozier climbed aboard a Montgolfier hot air balloon to conduct the first manned flight. The balloon was secured to the ground to limit its altitude and range, but it successfully lifted de Rozier to a height of approximately 25 metres. The flight lasted for around 4 minutes, during which he observed the stability and the safety of the craft. This flight was a precursor to an even more significant milestone. Although King Louis XVI had originally decreed that condemned criminals should be the first pilots, due to the dangers involved, on the 21st of November 1783, Pilâtre de Rozier and the Marquis d'Arlande conducted the first free, untethered manned balloon flight over Paris, in which they reached an altitude of 3,000 feet and travelled for around 9 kilometres.